There's a bird right there. Maybe it's a leaf. Oh, it's not a bird. It just looks like a bird.
For the love.
Oh, look at the little bird up there. Oh, see?
No.
On the dead branch?
Yeah.
I still don't know what that is. It's like a cardinal or something, but it's not. Cardinal? No. Oriole, yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Maybe it is an oriole. Oriole.
Oh, I can't even hold the camera straight. Oh, it was gone. Thank goodness.
Check out this carpet, the carpet butt on this spider. Why does it do that? I won't be able to hold my arm still. Carpet butt.
The carpet spider.
I gotta get rid of this autofocus. I'm gonna get right over to it. It's gonna jump on me. I'm like 6 inches from it. Oh, there he goes. Ooh! Oh! Yeah. Ooh, it looks like a prickly pear now. Whoa. Ew. Goodbye. Whoop. This camera doesn't know what I'm focusing on. Yuck, it looks a pile of... Looks like a pile of old carpet. Get away from me. Okay.
Hey, get out of the lettuce.
This stuff burns so good. I wish there was somebody who could shred it, dry it, and then press it into kind of a wood pulp. You know how they get that, those wood bricks?
Fire starters.
This stuff would be awesome as wood bricks if you could get it down to compact version.
Oh, a grasshopper. Where is it? I can't see it with my naked eye. Oh, there's a thing. There he is. He's so green, you can barely see him in there. Hi, Mr. Grasshopper. What you doing? I think he flies. He's sitting on a strawberry leaf. He's pretty small. Yeah, he flies. He's got wings. A jungle out there. Look at his red eyes. Oop! Oh, now he's long gone. Oh, there he hopped. Oop, he's hopping.